everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 57 of Mountain Blade Warband. So right now, I guess everyone deserves a rest, right? And we did not capture anybody, so you know what? We did pick up some loot. Okay, let's go to Rivercheg and sell the loot that we picked up. And then maybe we can make our way down to, or north to, south to, Dirham? Oh. He can't take any more stuff. He is, we have really used up, yeah, his, all of his, stuff here. Okay. Okay, let's go to the arms merchant. Yeah, what a this. That's why this place is tattered leather boots. Spear. Falchion, bent javelin, tools. Ha! I think we can bring it to battered Nordic helm. You know, we can bring it to one to Sargoth if we do so desire, or Kudo, or Kudlun. So, yeah, I was hoping we could get some more raw silk, but apparently not. Okay, we need to go to the castle, so let's talk to the wife to find out where the count is, or is he here? Meriga, yes. Should be close to Ismirala at the moment. Okay, thank you. Let us leave. Leave and go to Ismirala. Ismirala is over. So we will pass through Corral. So we can turn in, oh, farmers, okay, we can turn in. Mlesa's party. Boyar Braca. Let's talk to them to see if they can see Gastia, Nilags. Let's ask them about I want to ask you location of someone, Meriga, close to Ribach at the moment. Okay, thank you. Where is Ribach? So he was Ismirala. This is Ismirala. Ismirala. Where is Ribach? Oh, over here. Okay. late night, hopefully. I was thinking maybe we can buy some iron in case we can make our way. Who's this guy? Oh, go to the ironworks. Yes. We can drop off the tools to this guy. So tools worth 590 dinars each week. Okay. And the iron needed is 194. Cool. Let's go over the inventory. So the tools, if we were selling it, would be 410, but he can sell it for a better price. Okay. Oh, we're almost out of bread. Okay. That is all for now. And let's go to the marketplace. Okay, okay. And we get 150 dinars? How about their equipment? Jeez. Trying to get the corral. Goods market. Wow, they're just tools. They don't have much in terms of ironworks. That's it. Wow. No. I want to go to their arms market. Yeah. Tempered short arming sword. Balanced war cleaver, two-handed. Wow, this looks very, very good. But again, we're looking for things that will stun, not kill. How about this one? Heavy winged mace. One-handed. It has a reach of 70 as against what do we have? 70 also. 26 bash. This is 26 bash also. So how is that different from what we have? Military pick, again, that's piercing. No, we want something that will knock them unconscious. Okay, how about armor? Reinforced Serenid mail coif, 45. Ooh, that is very good. Reinforced iron. Wow, 21,000? Jeez. Lordly Ceramid Guard Armor. 4414. 25,000. Never mind. Wow. Whoa. Crude Iron Greaves. We need a body that is really good. Ragged Outfit. What's this one? This is male shirt. That is not, you know, it's, we have that. Okay. Maybe we would have a better price for tools if we were selling it over at Sagroth. I don't know. Okay. Okay, let's leave. We're looking for Baron Meguro. See this guy? No, that's Baron Tysa. Rebatch. That's him. That's him. Meriga. Okay, let's save this. Again, yeah, I did not expect we're gonna get mobbed. Okay, so we we got 3,000 experience. What? How much did we receive? Yeah. Okay. Let us beg our leave. Good journeys to you. Whoa, word check. Jeez. Vagars took everything. Wow. Only word check is left. Wow. They've taken Dirim. Vagars are... Wow. Okay. Sargoth is over here. Huh. Ruvar is still not yet taken. So Ruvar must belong to Vercheg. Okay. Very interesting. Very interesting. And you know what? Let us save this. Do we want to give our service to... to the Vagars? If that's the case, we can go and seek out the king, right? But then... Okay. You know, let's find out where the king is. I wish to ask you something. Location of Yaroglek is traveling to Ravadin, and he should be close to Radugir Castle at the moment. Okay, I must beg my leave. Okay, you know, we can try that and see what it is to be part, to be involved in this, all this fighting. He said he's in Radavid, on his way, and this is Radugir? Is that what he said? Characters? No, Boyar, where is the king? Where is king? World One, Kadan, no, Belragu. I can't even pronounce the our king's name. Oh yeah, we're Jarls, right? You were Jarls. No, Jarls are the Northmen. Radugan, right? It's like your Radugan? These are the boyars. Oh, there is. I saw this name. Finally. Okay. King. Yeah. King Yaroglek. Last time you heard him was traveling to... It was close to Radugir Castle. Report is current. Okay. I'm King Yaroglek. I shall be pleased to accept your war sword into my service and bestow vassalage upon you. I am ready. Okay, then repeat the words after me. Okay. Let it be known. So what will he give us? I give you the fief of Jajek with all of its rents and That is lousy. That is right on the border. So your relation with King of Vagris has increased to 12. Your relation with King of Norse has deteriorated from 0 to minus 40. Okay, let's just see how it plays out. So we can't go to Sargoth anymore. And they gave us Yasek over here, which they just took. Oh man. Okay, let's continue our way to Dirim. So now I am worried because the whatever money that we're supposed to be earning from what's that? Footman, warrior, trained footman, huntsman, veteran. Oh, he is dog shit right now. Join his new military. You need to bring at least 12 troops. This guy is traveling at 5.1. You know what? We are going to change these guys. Wow, it's costing us 28 slaver chiefs. And we're gonna save this to see. You know, we're just playing around right now. Because we are going after weak lords now, so Okay, we're now part in the campaign, so... your casualties none, ally casualties none. They've got 20 wounded. Colin Grano, thanks for your help, stranger. We haven't met properly yet, have we? What is your name? Salhadin. Jarl Bulba, Kingdom of Norris, managed to escape. Nord-trained footman. Nord veteran, Nord warrior, yes. Capture. Nord archer, I have no idea, not Nord recruit, we don't want that. Nord veteran, capture. Footman, capture. Nord archer, capture. Nord Huntsman, capture. Caravan Guard, capture. Capture, recruit, capture, okay. And did we get good stuff? Sturdy leather vest, okay. Nomad vest, balanced Nord sword, rustic, okay, okay. You got 76 dinars. Okay. That wasn't very profitable. Wait. Let us factions. Who is quarreling with the Nords? The Nords are up against Kingdom of Swedia. Is at war with the Vagars. Okay. Let us save this. So we'll see how it goes. Because we've been hunting too many sea raiders, stuff like that. We've been so maybe a change of pace is called for. You have been awarded the right to carry a banner. Your banner will signify your status. What kind of banner do we want? Bear. Something that is easily seen from a distance. Next page. How about black and gold? So wait, where are we supposed to report to? Report to Boyan, the marshal. Asked you to report to him at least 12 troops at the time of the request was given. Is was in the field close to Beluga Castle. Though we are prepared to defend Dirim, but we should gather our forces until we are strong enough. Beluga Castle. Where is Beluga Castle? Let's see it on the page. all the way back there. Okay. Anyway, there goes our timer. So let me cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode. Bye.